Here I have Samsung Galaxy Tab Active2, and today I'm going to show you how to perform soft reset operation on this device. So to do this, all you need to do is to just hold down power key and volume down at the same time for about 5 or 7 seconds, and after that your device will be forcefully restarted, and that's how it's done, like this. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.